My name is Barry O'Connor, from Ballinasloe Town ASC. I'm current treasurer of the club. I'm here today. It's a great opportunity for the club to show and provide the facilities that we provide to the town. Our club was formed in 1951, and our logo is Ballinasloe Town ASC, serving the community since 1951. We have 15 teams, aging from under 8 right up to senior team. So we have all our junior teams play in, all our kids teams play in the Athlone Schoolboys District League, and our senior teams play in Roscommon District League. Last year was our most successful year ever at senior level. We done the clean sweep, we won the 4 trophies, we won the 3 trophies provided in Roscommon. We won the Connacht Cup, which is the biggest competition within Connacht. We got the last 8 of the FAI Junior Cup in Ireland. It was over 1,000 teams, and we got beaten in the quarter final up on our own pitch by Kilbarry. We played 57 matches last year, and out of 57 matches last year, we only lost one, and that was the quarter final to Kilbarry. It was probably our best year we ever had in the club, and we had a great civic reception there a few weeks ago back in the council office, which was also a great night. And we'd like to thank the town council for providing us with the refreshments and for the night, for to do on the night. We're our soccer's all run during the winter, so we normally start back in mid-June, July, and we run straight through until into the season, which can be May for the schoolboys, and the seniors can run longer, depends on how far they go in the competition. We don't have an annual membership fee, but what we do is we charge a registration fee for our young members. It's €60 for a child, and it's €120 for an adult. That covers all your expenses for the year, your medical and your membership. At the moment, we're providing a season ticket for €100. It gives you free entry to all our league matches, and also gives you a chance to win our lotto, which is at £15,500, and you get a ticket for that for the year. We have a great backroom team up there, so we have at the minute we have a strong committee, and our further developments for plans are we're building a new state-of-the-art dressing rooms, which will hopefully be put up in the next 6 months. We're going to have 4 more new dressing rooms, so we are to provide soccer for kids in the town. Our door is always open. We're welcome to any child, any kid who wants to come, boy, girl, who wants to come play soccer for Ballinasloe. They're more than welcome. And the main contacts are the chairman, Noel Lyons, the secretary, Kieran Carey, and myself, Barry O'Connor, the treasurer.